Do the three and do six. Oop. Gotta do that again. That was two.
No, it wasn't three.
Right? Well, I thought your camera was right. What was it? Yeah, you were on your inside line. Don't make life hard. There you go. Good.
Milo.
That's a lovely seven. Gonna help you out. Just gonna do that again. That was cute. Yeah, and again, I mean, they're gonna make mistakes, and he's adorable in the way that he's making mistakes. It doesn't matter, right? You're just gonna come back and
he's like,
do
whoa.
It better. There you go. Keep your leg. Okay. Now I want you. There, I'm gonna be a little picky because there, I want you to be a little bit more helpful, right? Because that last sixth stride, he's already careful, so you want to get in there closing your leg. So you need to do more here, right? You need to slow down. You need to put that sixth stride in there. It's my job. I get paid the big bucks. Oh, you were so close to seven. Come and do it again. You shouldn't have been so good in the beginning. I can just be hard on you. Right? Smooth rhythm. Right? Put your leg on and support the rhythm. It doesn't necessarily mean faster. It just means stay. Good. Whoa. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. There we go. You know, because, again, our job with these horses, I'm just somebody standing in the ring, right? You're the trainer on their back, and our job is to make them, number one, feel really good about themselves, right? Number